What do you watch for in that reading to tell you, ah, this needs to change? That song's not working.
Well, on the positive side, there is an intangible, like, easygoing, good feeling you get when things are really clicking. Even if, like, not every laugh is there or not every song gets a tremendous response, there was a big section for our new show, The Reading. I could just tell it was like things were rolling, people were comfortable. And to your other point, I mean, it's kind of just the inverse. It's like it's an intangible feeling that people are checking out. They're coughing.
I think it's also,
They're checking their watch.
it's never about I think the individual feedback you get from people, because oftentimes, especially, a lot of our friends we invite over are writers. Oftentimes when you get feedback from a room full of writers, they'll just tell you how they would write your show. And that's often very unhelpful. Like, a lot of times somebody will give a specific, idea for something that would help, and it's like, okay, forget about the idea. But the point is, they were confused about that moment. They clearly didn't get what we were trying to do. So you just listen for those moments when it's not quite making sense. And it's also interesting because, we were having our friends cold read it. So even just in the way they were reading it for the first time, it was clear that certain character arcs weren't working because they weren't reading it. Like, you know what I mean? What they were reading it like they were working it. So something was missing in terms of that information being conveyed that they should be changing, So I thought that was really telling.